Hello, I'm Elliot, the Shisha Dragon, and today I'm just going to do a little review of a movie that I saw last night, The Menu. But first, for those who haven't heard about it, here's the trailer.
Good evening. Welcome to Hawthorne. It'll be our pleasure to feed you.
Tonight will be magical.
Over the next few hours, you will ingest fat, salt, protein, and at times entire ecosystems.
We're eating the ocean.
We're eating the ocean.
Are you crying?
It's just I find it all very moving.
So it's okay, but I'm not as into this as you are. Oh my God.
You shouldn't be here tonight. You, my dear guests, are not the common man. Isn't that right?
Yes, sir!
Is he gonna keep doing that?
What happens inside this room is meaningless compared to what happens outside.
Yes, sir!
We are but a frightened nanosecond.
Yes, sir!
Nature is timeless.
Yes, sir!
What the hell is going on?
Yes,
I love you all.
Yes, we love you too, sir!
Any questions?
Is this bergamot I'm getting, chef?
Yes, it is.
Quite a gripping trailer, right? When I first saw that, I knew I had to watch it, and I'm glad that I managed to watch it last night. It's near the end of its run. Ralph Fiennes does an amazing, brilliant performance. His acting was really next level, but really what surprised me was one of the characters that I really thought was, again, another star, was the character of Elsa. If you have watched it, you'll probably understand why. If you haven't, watch it and let me know what you think. The overall movie was brilliantly done. It was such a simple yet genius plot, and I was enthralled throughout all of it. I wasn't bored in any parts. I was hoping and wishing what was going to happen next, and pretty much every scene was nearly a showstopper for me. It's classed as a horror comedy, and that's exactly what it is. There are some dark humor bits, light humor bits, but the entire cast was fantastic. If you've already watched it, let me know your thoughts in the comments. If not, go and watch before it's out of the cinemas, or definitely get it on DVD. This is one of those films that you're going to want to watch over and over again. Anyway, hope you enjoy that. Thanks for watching.